Vivian Mann is arrested for fraud, allegedly using a former employer's gas card to purchase thousands of dollars worth of fuel for friends and acquaintances. Authorities say Cade Clemens purchased fuel for people who then paid him half the cost of that actual gas. He used the card illegally between August 2019 until now. It cost his former employer, KLX Energy, more than $8,000.